Sorry about that, I've got to just get this piece of stuff out of the old blades here. She's kind of got herself knotted in. It's not the, it's a bit of old bone. So what I'll do now, we'll get on. So I'll get going again, and then what I'll do, I'll change the wheels over and put the tine in. Do it a couple more times just like that, and then I'll put the tine in, that'll be all nice and level for the carrot. So we'll get on. basically it, folks. Really, that's basically what I'll just do. I'll just move out, and you can have a. You can probably see what I mean. I know you can basically see what she does. Really, that's a. That little fantastic little old thing, really. Apart from the occasional, you get the occasional thing sort of stuck between the. But apart from that, I mean, I tell you what, we'll have a quick scrape down, really. You know, sort of have a look to see what sort of, you know, sort of depth we're at. It shouldn't be too. Wouldn't have thought too deep. We'll go over there and just get the shovel, and we'll have a quick dig. I changed my mind about putting the tine in today. I thought, bugger that, it's going to keep, you know, sort of keep turning that on and off, starting her up and all that. So what we'll do, I'll just take this off the tripod, and then we'll go and get the shovel. You know, so that's basically what the, you know, what it does. That's a fantastic thing, really. So, I had a look at these potatoes in here, but there wasn't much sort of growing, really. But I'll just have a quick, you know, do a bit of a quick dig down to see what sort of depth we're at. I should probably do plant these tomorrow, so I'll get my tape measure quickly, which is just over here. And then we can have a bit of a dig down and see what we're, you know, what sort of depth it is, basically. So, if you can see, look, that's just lovely, basically, basic soil. I mean, in this bed here, there is compost, basically. And I'll tell you when that was added. It was added as I was digging it, really, sort of into the first sort of few. Well, what I'll do now, we'll have a quick look with the tape measure. I've got my trusty tape. What are we at? I would say she's a bit more than that. Sorry about the wobbliness of the camera. Yeah, about a foot of meld. And you can see it's about a foot. So basically, that's really, you know, what you need for good carrots, to be honest. You know, the deeper you can, you know, rotate, should I say, the better. But a foot of meld and that, but oh, that's a good rotavator, really. I know on the carrots on clay grow too well on the clay, so but you know, if you can, you know, you see over there that that's sort of nicely, you know, it's all mashed up finely. But what I'll probably do is just pull the three-tine cultivator through this now, quickly level it up, and then we'll leave it till tomorrow. But looking at the sky, it looks like it's going to chuck it down soon, so we might not get on here tomorrow. It all depends. But what I will do is just do basically